You would have to play like a carrier yourself.
Are we ready to go there, Oates?
Oh, I'm ready, Rock and
Roll. Okay.
Let's take these wagons out. Did anybody see that? Did anybody see the protester in Phoenix who decided it was smart to kick one of the tear gas cans in the back of the police?
Huh.
The police kicked, the police shot another tear gas canister at him and hit him right in the nuts.
Nice. Oh. Well deserved.
Like a sack of potatoes.
That is awesome.
The news commenter's like, oh, look at that protest. We just kicked a tear gas canister back at the police officer. Then you see the shot come in and the guy pulled out and he goes, oh my god, that had to hurt. That had to hurt. Like, it was more impressive to watch the shot happen than it was to watch him kick the tear gas canister.
That'll teach him a lesson. I'm sorry, I got news of those protesters.
No, nobody knows real people. Nobody has anything. I mean, there was a point when they were coming out with their righteous mouth doing what they were supposed to, and now Antifa has just grown into a movement. I'll be honest, I think they're more fascist than the Nazis are.
Oh, sure they are. They say they're against fascism, but they're the most fascist
bloke there. Well, I'm pretty sure Hitler. Yeah.
And turning to A.
Turning to A. I love the look of this.
I do too. I wish they would have actually.
There was one in construction.
Yeah.
And she got canceled and turned into an aircraft carrier.
I think they had two of them laid down. One was just like partially, like
yeah.
Said, got turned into an aircraft carrier, and the other one they just scrapped right on the dock.
Yep. And as it sits right now, getting its own ship name because that submarine, the Ohio class, is supposed to get the first ship ever named after the state of Montana. Fuck, the whole state of Montana.
Three
bounces, no damage.
penetration.
Oh, you're clear.
Look at that. Almost like we knew what we were doing.
Yeah.
This is the first time I've ever been able to keep this thing broadside this much with nobody shot.
Yeah, no kidding. Going to that is
torpedoes to target.
Yeah, you just shot.
Nice! And I connected 8,000 on top of that.
Oh my god, he's a copy.
Yeah.
I'll be loaded here in a second. I'm gonna take a shot at it. So I'm gonna look up over that hill.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that.
Shells away.
Shells away?
Confirmed penetration.
Regardless of this mark is going to be in bad shape.
Oh, don't get it. It's down to 4,100.
Alright, then we're going to have to start moving back towards the other side.
There's an ILO over here. Right,
yeah, but we only got a deck 2 BNC right now.
Like some of them.
Maybe not. We just flattened out.
I did 44.
Good shot.
DD, watch out.
Yep.
Keep close. Probably
get
him. Kill him?
I didn't kill him, but that rock was shot. I took a good job.
Good job, I was gonna have to
raise the
security.
It's good now. I can check.
Thank you.
but flooding quickly.
I hit him with a shot. 5500 on that sound. Nick Lynn fight.
Enemy severely damaged.
I'm not sure what's in that smoke, but whatever it is eating me up.
Problem solved, sir.
Trying to pull out so I have to take a look.
Yeah, just disappear.
The ship is on fire!
Like, they're close. We get some big hits on them. My turn. What are we doing? Sevens?
Yeah, sir. about we're dead. We're coming out.
You have to try this. Yeah.
Your current division is in battle. Wait until it rallies. How come you could ready up?
I don't know. Maybe it's because I'm
Yes.
By that look, you should have even asked that question. The answer would have been yes.
The tool, so.
So I assume I play this with my Fiji.
Almost identical to the Fiji.
Okay.
But it has more it has more toys than your Fiji.
Okay.
It has it has smoke, and the smoke's like regular British smoke. But the radar, and it has high explosive shells.
So, okay.
You'll find out that this thing is just so overpowered. And it has hydroacoustic surge. This thing's just fucking amazing.
That's a Swiss Army ship.
Yep.
A Swiss Army ship, okay. That's nice to know.
I'll do what I can.
Walked away with 186,000 damage, 4 ships sunk, and I don't think we're gonna win.
Don't you hate it when that happens?
Our New Mexico parked in the cap. What?
So what way do you want to go there, gentlemen?
Well, have one person saying AB, one saying BC. That's 2BC, 1AB.
After this battle, look at that video. The Antifa protester got his twig and berry shot. You feel, and this has proper armor piercing. It's not the special British armor piercing, so.
Okay.
Well, there's only 3 cruisers anyway, so it's the HE game.
Yeah.
I say fuck it, let's go A.
A?
Okay, A.
They're saying you never go to A, so I'm going to A.
The Dick Division is going to be. That's our new division name.
Oh shit! We won with 10 seconds left.
What?
1.126 million credits.
Now, if we stay in each other's air bubble, we should be doing alright with the AA. That Yugamo, on the other hand, he will not